I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know I had heard that. So I woke up and I said, and I went into the kitchen and the piece of carpeting there. And I just started walking back and forth really fast, really fast, really fast. For some reason, that might be the same name or whatever it was. Something. And then about 2 weeks later, my buddy had a heart attack and they had the revival with the paddles in the kitchen. So then he went, I went to Strong and he went to General
Hospital.
And he ended up, he was in the hospital for 8 days. He got home and he was home for 8 days. And he got up in the middle of the night and he couldn't sleep. And his wife found him dead and he was on the couch the next morning. Yeah.
But you had no warning.
No.
A lot of streets around here.
No, I'm going to warn. See if I think about it now. Because I was getting more. I roll over in bed. And I felt like fluid. I don't know. It felt kind of funny. It's really something shifted inside my body. Yeah. And that was obviously fluid. I didn't know what that was going on.
See, with men.
Wait, that sounded fun.
It tends to all be there. But with women, you could have a toothache and it could be hard.
Yeah.
Women are totally different.
Yeah, they are.
When it comes to heart, it's like, well, yeah. So now because of men's and my family, we got my daughter back, they do an EKG on her. And the one problem is that I felt really weird. And I don't know if I just have anxiety or what. So my daughter came and she said, no, you're going to ask. I'm like, no, just take me on school day. You're going to ask. I wasn't even hard. It was like a
party. Yeah, I had that. I got scared because I got divorced and I called the ex-wife up and I was like super panicked, you know, kind of a thing. It was really scary.
Yeah.
You just
don't know what to do.
Yeah.
It woke me up a little bit, like, whoa.
I was like 3 days in the hospital between they did that and they did the angiogram. That's when they already figured out that when they did the angiogram that they needed the stents and they put them in while they were up there. You know. Good boy. Back to work. I wasn't out of work long. I was just doing that.
You went back to your
what?
You went back sooner than you were told.
Probably, well, whatever. It was like 3 weeks later.
My sister ended up having open heart surgery.
Yeah.
She's a diabetic, so they had a coverage for this chamber.
Yeah.
So she's totally done with it. She can't do stairs anymore. It's like shortness of breath still. So.
Yeah. She older than his?
By 15 months.
Sorry.
Well, I have two older, one younger. I have two brothers. One passed away when he was 52.
Really? Yeah. My brother's brother passed away when he was 52 of a heart attack.
And he passed away because he was an alcoholic.
He'll do it too.
We don't have to talk to
him. See, I think I stopped my blood pressure. I should have stayed. You know, I stopped my blood pressure fasting for a while. That
why
day.
Did you do that? I mean, he's got, what do you want, high blood pressure for?
Yeah.
I thought you knew. And he's like, you gotta take a pill.
Mild, though. They're not real.
We're good.
As long as you're taking, you're fine, right?
That's it, 8 pills today.
Oh my god.
Look at that, and vitamin B1, and then they got the blood thinner, the blood pressure medicine, like the plastic, and then they got the other one that keeps your steps clean. But yeah, you gotta stay on that for at least a year or whatever it is. So now my shoulder, I'm supposed to have an MRI done. I'm doing an MRI Tuesday. Just then, but I can't really have surgery until like a year after I have my heart attack. So I'm gonna wait till. I've had rotator cuffs.
My father just had his surgery yesterday. He's coming off. They were supposed to come home today, but her blood pressure got all wacky and the medicine got poor, and so they're going to hold her at least another day. 81 years old.
Yeah.
I didn't tell her, do you really want to go through this?
I don't think I would have done that.
I don't know. They did say that the arthritis was so bad it twisted something in there. That's what was wrong. But he said he had a hard time putting the pin in. He told my dad he had a hard time putting the pin in for the shoulder because it was so twisted from the arthritis. That's where pain was coming.
That's why I had surgery.
No, what's this? You're in a canal here.
Yeah.
Gasport.
What did they do?
Yeah, this one, they took some bone away, had a small tear.
Yeah.
And then in the therapy, it was kind of straightened up.
There's a urethra canal there for a
second.
This one, they had a tear in it, so they repaired the tear. Now this one's acting up again. And find out, but maybe that could have had a slight tear in it, maybe got worse.
Would you say that job?
Yeah, it's all workman's comp. Okay, both of them. They call it an occupational disease.
What was it I was reading? When you're over 55, you should only be working 3 days a week.
That's what I was